stuff, okay? So the only entertainment they had was at night around the fire with the drum. Very good, so you know what I'm talking about, okay? So today we're gonna do a story that is a traditional African story, as a matter of fact. This one comes right out of Africa, an African fairy tale, okay? And it's what some communities in Africa used to tell bedtime stories to their children at night. So I thought I would put this to the drum and maybe tell a story that you guys have never heard before, okay? Today's story is the tale of Coffee America.